Drage Slovenke, dragi Slovenci, dragi prijatelji iz Slovenije. Pred nekaj tednov smo praznovali 26. obletnico samostojnosti Republike Slovenije. In se še enkrat iz vsega srca zahvaljujem vsem ameriškim Slovencem, ki ste z vašimi aktivnostmi in držo veliko pripomogli k temu pomembnemu cilju. Today we are celebrating the 26th anniversary of Slovenia's independence. In 1991, we used our window of opportunity and we were successful. We Slovenians living within and outside Slovenia knew precisely what we wanted back then. The stakes were high, but so was our morale. The story of Slovenia's success is our story. In the first 26 years of its statehood, Slovenia has come a long way. United and resolute, we stood against the odds of destiny. We declared independence and were immediately called to defend it. We wanted international recognition, but it took a lot of knocking to open all the doors. All along, we have staunch allies within the Slovenian community and friends of Slovenia here in Cleveland and also in other parts of the United States. You were tireless spokesmen for the Slovenian cause, and we want to express our sincerest gratitude for all your support in that critical period of our history. It will never be forgotten. And on this vein, I would like also especially remember late Senator George Voinovich, as we were extremely blessed to have him at last year on celebration. Last but not least, I would like to finish with that we Slovenians, we must never forget that Slovenia is a young country, but we are also an old Central European. As we all know, the first Slovenians settled in the city of Cleveland more than 130 years ago and established their homes here. Their contributions have been an important part of the history of this city and beyond.